got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This is a quick video. No links will be given below. But I want to weigh in on this Adam Kokesh intention to march on Washington with an open carry. If you don't know about Adam Kokesh, he's the guy that in the middle of wartime wanted to his whole platoon to defect with him, which is asshole. Now, I don't agree with going to war. If he said, no, I'm not going to fight that war, that would have been fine. But in the heat of the battle, you don't stand up and leave your men. Okay, you leave them open. You leave them weak. You put them in jeopardy. Now this fucking nitwit, who's an Alex Jones wannabe and controlled opposition, in my mind, wants to organize 1,000 people to illegally march with loaded weapons on Washington. Now, yes, I do believe we should march on Washington. I do believe we will have to do it in an armed fashion. But before we do that, we need the backing of our governors and our sheriffs. Not just some hothead fucking, you know, the guy is just pushes the law and instigates trouble. He's tied to Code Pink, Communist Party, all kinds of shit. You go and Google it. You find out for yourself. Don't take my word for it. Okay. Now, supposedly 1,908 people so far going to this event on July 4th. My guess is that probably only a third of them, if that, will actually show up. And this is going to work towards limiting our gun rights as it is. 1,000 people is not, it's like a flea on a camel's ass. It's not going to do anything but possibly irritate the camel in a little bit. This is fucking ignorant. And anybody that would actually show up and attend this is ignorant. You're not using your brain. Yes, I agree. We need to march on Washington. But again, you're going to need a lot more than 1,000 people. Adam Kokesh, I don't know what your fucking deal is. A wannabe media whore. Alex Jones wannabe. Maybe you pick up the stragglers from Alex Jones or something. But you're both useless in my mind. Leading sheep to slaughter. And I wouldn't take part in this in any way. Now you get the governors of this country to come with you, and I'll be right there behind you. But some fool named Adam Kokesh, who's already a defector, the guy should be in prison for what he did. You or I would be in prison. Adam Kokesh is released to the streets, publicized. You know, a while back he did the march on the Washington Monument. Listen, you can't just go fucking breaking every law you don't agree with. You can't do it. There is a fine line, folks. Anyway, that's my opinion on the whole thing. I just had to say something about it because this is fucking ignorant. Anybody that participates in this, well, you very well could end up dead. Chances are you're going to just get gassed, shot at with rubber bullets, pepper sprayed, beat down. I mean, even if 1,000 of you show up. 1,000 people isn't shit, folks. We're talking about millions and millions of people per city in this country. Okay? This is just ignorant. So I'm not going to link you to this. You can go ahead and find it if you think that loading up your gun and walking into Washington with 1,000 other idiots that follow fucking Adam Kokesh, what has he done for this country? He walked out on his fellow soldiers. He smuggled illegal weapons back into the country from wartime. Oh, he danced on the Washington Monument, was it, or whatever? Got a bunch of Code Pink and a bunch of other flunkies to go and disrupt that because he thought he should be able to. Stupid. Watch yourself, folks, because we're coming into critical time, and you're going to have all these people pop up with all these fucking bright ideas, and it's going to systematically take out the people that are really trying to do something. And it's going to put more limits on our rights, which, you know, I just won't fucking comply. You can pass any law you want, but you're going to have to come to my house and remove me for those laws to apply to me. But as far as marching on Washington with 1,000 people, I don't care. Maybe you got the whole 1,900. I guarantee not half of those people show up. But anyway, that's enough of my rant. I'm not going to provide you any links because I think if I link you to this and you go there and end up dead, then it's my fault. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'm going to get out of here. You might not see a lot from me this week because we got a real busy week at work, and I'm spent as it is right now. So anyhow, thought I'd weigh in on that. And Adam Kokesh, if you're watching this, I told you about a year ago you should fucking expect me.